Good morning, everybody. Dzień dobry. It is Monday. Kids at school already. Isabella has a... That's my coffee making noises there. Isabella is having a field trip today. Actually, they are going to for some kind of gymnastics or something like that. I'm hoping the teacher will send some pictures and I can see. So I had to do a French braiding because, you know, I don't know if you notice, her hair gets very messy, and if I put it in a ponytail, she has a lot of baby hair, so it goes all over her face. And then if I put it in one braid, it also is not enough. The only way to keep the hair out of her face so she can see and she can run, it's making two French braids, one on one side, the other one on the other. But that usually takes time. That would be my friend sending me a message. So I had to do that in the morning, but I did it. It was okay. And so everyone was ready. Sebastian a little bit not in the best mood, I do not know why, but didn't work. And today, me, because all the kindergarten goes to the field trip, I have a day off. So I don't go for the lunch duty, and I decided that I have few things I need to buy. It's not a big shopping, and I am not letting myself make it a big shopping, but I do need to buy a few things, especially for my new toaster oven. I actually wanna go to Costco, pick up the trays, and I wanna pick up the chicken, because I checked everywhere, and really I think it was like $18, three chickens. Come on, that's not bad at all. And nice chickens, nice looking chickens, clean and everything, nicely packed. So I'm going to pick up chickens. I need to pick up strawberries if they will have the trays for the oven, and I have it on the list. I have like I think six things, and then another six things in Walmart. But I also driving my friend to X-ray today, so I'm going to drop her off at X-ray, go and quickly stop at Walmart, pick up what I need at Walmart, which mostly is my cashew milk, which I'm out of, and I really need it for my coffee, and then probably a couple of apples, because, well, I have a couple of apples. I still have mandarins, but the banana, it's a lonely, sad case right now. So maybe some bananas. And few things. I do have it on the list, and I will try to stick to the list. And so on the run, and then I will come back. I don't have any movie to process because I wasn't filming anything. And today I do not know if I will have something. I'm hoping, because Sebastian really wanted to do like a revision from the Polish lessons we had. So if there is going to be a video coming up tonight, it's going to be Sebastian's Polish revision. And I think that makes sense, because if any one of you actually wants to learn, just hearing it one day, one time is not enough. So whatever we did in last week, we're going to make a revision review. So Sebastian is happy to do that, and it's the same for my kids, obviously, because if we review it and if we repeat it, like we repeat the days of the week or of the months, that works, because everyone remembers it. So I was thinking, I was hoping that would be a good idea for a Monday movie, to make like a review of the Polish material. I don't know what you guys think. You tell me, whoever is actually waiting for the Polish lessons in the end of the vlog, if you are trying to learn with us, let me know. Would you prefer me to do it every week, so Sebastian does the review of whatever we learned this week, or do it once a month like I did the klasówka, so basically we go through much more of the material, but we do it only once a month. I'm not sure how would be the best. Right now it's a month already, so we'll do it today, but you let me know, guys, so I will know for the next time, because it will work for my kids as well. So let me know, and right now I'll stop talking, as usually, I like talking. I'll stop talking, I will finish my coffee, because I'm making it in my travel mug. It's still ceramic, because that's what I like. I don't like the metal ones. So I have my ceramic mug, to which I have the cover, but I still need to add cream, because I don't have my milk, so I need to do it with a cream. And I have a nice like silicone lid to go on it. I really like the mug. So anyhow, I'm definitely taking you guys with me. Last time I went shopping, I forgot to take the camera with. No, I had the camera with me, I forgot to film, but today I'll remember. So if there is anything, because you know, you already know how Walmart looks like, how Costco looks like, but if I see something interesting, I'll share it with you as usually. And other than that, probably I'll see you later on. I'll show you which few things I bought, and yeah, that's it. Done talking, getting ready for the coffee. 9:30, I told Andra I'm going to pick her up between 9:30 and 9:45, so the moment my coffee is ready, I'm putting my jacket on and I'm on my way. So the important stuff is I need to change the battery, because otherwise it will die on me, always does that. Okie dokie, see you guys later. Bye bye. We made it to Walmart, my friends. I hope I can do it quick. Let's see. We are on time. So I drop off my friend at X-ray, and it's like, wait, you don't have an appointment. So she will text me when she's getting in, so I'll know I have to wrap it up. I hope I have enough time to quickly do Walmart and then stop at Yummy. I wanted to stop at Yummy because, you guys, I want to make a chicken noodle soup, and it seems not every grocery store carries all the veggies I need for the soup, the Polish way making of soup, which we need, for which we need woszczyzna, which is set of veggies we do for soups. Most of them are based like this, and then you add some other stuff to make it a specific soup. But my kids love the most chicken noodle soup. Then I can add some bacon to it and some potatoes and some and make some homemade noodles, and then it's zacierkowa. Those are two favorite soups of my kids, and Isabella tomato soup. So this direction if I want to go, but I still want to make the stock properly, the Polish way, because that's how they like it. But for this I need celery root, I need parsley root, I need carrots, I need leeks, and I need onions, and that's it. And I think the hard ones, it's the celery root, to be honest, to find. And leeks sometimes are very expensive, so we'll see. Always when I go Yummy Market, they will have a set, and I wanted to actually check their freezer section, because if they had them frozen, maybe they wouldn't be that expensive. That's one thing. And the second thing, they would be already ready, because that's what I'm doing. I'm cleaning them, I'm cutting them, I'm putting in a Ziploc box, and I'm freezing anyways. So, Walmart first, and then even if I pick up the veggies for soup, if I have time, I will stop at Yummy just to check the frozen section and buy the borsuk water, because that was another thing I'm needing. So, okay, let me go, get busy, and I'll see you guys later. Done with Walmart. Surprise, surprise. I picked up more than 5 things. But I didn't do bad, though. I hope so. And Andra sent me a text. She's done with the X-ray and she wants to go with me to Yummy Market. So I'm going to pick her up right now. And yeah, I packed up in the car. And then after Yummy, we'll go to Costco. So we'll see you guys later. So we arrived at the Costco, we're going to go, and this time I need to stick to the list. I didn't do that at Walmart, like I told you guys. At Yummy, I got the vegetables for soup. All good. So right now, let's see how well we do at Costco. Back home, and it is 1:10, and I'm done. I'm very happy, my friends. I managed to buy woszczyzna, which are the veggies for the soup, but it had to be at the Yummy Market. When I went to No Frills, I couldn't find leeks, and I couldn't find celery root. Oh, and no, neither parsley, actually. I think leeks I was able to see, but I didn't have celery root or parsley root. So I bought carrots there, though. So I have, and I will be able to make a soup. And then I picked up, like I said, as usually, a little bit more than I was supposed to, as usually. And as well, at Costco, I went over my budget. I was supposed to pick up a few things and stay in 100 budget. And unfortunately, I didn't manage. I ended up with 130. And I think again, because it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 bags, I will just make a separate video just for those who want to see whatever I bought, because otherwise again it would be right now too long, and not everyone really wants to see what I bought. So if you want to see that, probably you saw it already, because today is Monday and I'm going to post it today. It's going to be together Costco and Walmart mini haul, I would say. I don't know if it's mini. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 bags, that's mini. I don't know. But that's what I'm going to do right now, unpack and show you guys what I bought. And then I'm going to eat something. Actually, probably, maybe, no, yes, I will eat, I will do that first, because I have their chicken to put away. And then I have bigos ready to eat for my lunch. So I will see you guys later, and right now I will take care about unpacking the shopping. Bye-bye.
December 6, 2014. We're going to drive across LA, get every wedding we possibly can. It's going to be awesome. And we're late.
Hello, hello everybody. I have home my best friends, kiddos. I have a Sebastian here. Isabella, come, let's tell us how was your field trip?
Good.
It was good? What did you do?
I was getting chased by a square and I had to run around.
You had to run around because you were chased by who?
A square.
By square? A square was chasing you?
Yeah, it was square.
Okay, cool.
And then we had to catch squares.
And then you had to catch squares. So it was a lot of running. Did you have running shoes on?
Yeah.
Yeah?
My indoor.
Your indoor, okay, okay. And then you had lunch, they gave you lunch there?
It was a mess in the lunchroom.
It was a mess, yeah?
Yeah. And a big clock.
Last time we went on a field trip, the lunchroom, no one went to the garbage. They just left the older garbage on the tables, left it there, and there was just like 3 garbage cans there, empty.
Oh my goodness! And one who cleaned up after?
We don't know.
Okay, but that's not nice. Yeah. Did you clean up after yourself, Isabella?
Yeah, everybody.
Everybody cleaned up after themselves. Good.
Yeah, just the teacher took.
We ate lunch there and then took our lunch bags with us. So we left the mess there and then we went to the other place. So.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Yeah.
So Miss Isabella had exercise. She liked it. Okay.
Yeah, fit for fun.
Fit for fun. Yes. Okay, cool. So yeah, the teacher, Isabella's teacher, told me that she probably going to be tired. We'll see. We'll try not to fall asleep, because when we fall asleep during the day, what happens? Everything goes upside down. Yeah. So hopefully Mr. Sebastian will do a little bit of Polish material review. Yeah. Mm-hmm. You up for it? And hopefully I will set the chicken noodle soup. You up for some chicken noodle soup if I set it up today? Yeah. Isabella, you chicken noodle or tomato? Because tomato is made out of chicken noodle, so I make chicken noodle, which Sebastian will eat, and probably daddy. We'll decide which daddy, if he prefers tomato or chicken noodle. So mommy needs to do the soup. Sebastian has a little bit of homework, yeah. And then we'll do the Polish review. Okay.
After
you finish the homework.
Uh-huh.
All right, and then you're probably going to record your video, because you guys, Sebastian has his own channel. If you wanna have a look, he has his own channel. I don't think it's something what you exactly would be watching, guys, but you can go ahead and visit him, give him a like, just so he's happy. He's recording when he's playing. I don't know what game you're playing, or different games. Yeah,
different games,
and he's just making fun, basically, while playing, recording, and then he's posting it on his own channel. So it's daddy made the channel, but he's posting Sebastian's videos. So. It's how is it called, mister?
I remember I did some punctuation issue. I have to go look. What, I'm gonna be back, 5 seconds.
Nah, never mind. It's called Explorer's World. I do not know what he's saying right now, but his channel is called Explorer's World, and I will link it down below if you guys want to have a look.
It's up there, and right here, and right here.
Yeah, and there, and wherever it
and
is,
everywhere.
Yeah. So that's where Sebastian's, he records some gaming, and that's where it's put, so maybe you can have a look. And right now, I think we're going to take care of the soup. I'm not sure, actually. Oh no, it's 5 to 4. I'm going to call my mom before they go to sleep. Okay, see you guys soon. Hello, hello, my friends. It's that time of the day, time for the Polish lesson, which in Polish is Lekcja Polskiego. We should learn this one too, Lekcja Polskiego. So, dobry wieczór, my friends. Good evening. Let's start Polish lesson. Zaczynamy Lekcję Polskiego. Here we go. I'm passing the lead. Can I say passing the lead? That sounds weird. Anyhow, Sebastian is going to lead the lesson.
Okay, so this month is March, which we say in Polish.
Marzec.
Marzec, very good.
Today is Monday.
Which is?
Poniedziałek.
Good job, Macy! Poniedziałek. Very good.
So today we are learning about sweets.
Yeah.
And how do we say sweets? Słodkości.
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 Okay.
And the first sweet is chocolate.
Good, good.
Chocolate.
Chocolate.
And how is in Polish chocolate?
Chocolate.
That's something which is the taste of the chocolate. So it would be chocolate cake, tort, czekoladowy. But we sing chocolate.
Czekolada.
Czekolada.
Czekolada. Very good.
What was with the flavors?
Yeah, that's good though, because you remember this from being in Poland. We were buying lody czekoladowe. And that's how you remember, baby. So okay. That's very good.
Next is lollipops, which is Isabella's favorite. And how, and we say that in Polish? Lizak.
Lizak.
Okay, and what you want to say?
Truskawki.
Truskawki, okay. Truskawki are your favorite fruits, we know. So?
Candy, and we say candy, cukierek.
Yes, one candy is cukierek.
Cukierek.
Cukierek, very good.
And my favorite candy is caramel, and we say that in Polish, karmelki.
Karmelki, very good. Can you say karmelki? No, you sang again together with Sebastian, and we cannot hear you.
Karmelki.
Very good, karmelki.
Okay, so it's Dania. Dania.
Sending
of the day. So.
Iza, you have to say, lubię lizaki. Very good, lubię lizaki, very good job, both of you, and then me, lubię karmelki. Perfect! Lubię karmelki. And I say, lubię czekoladę. I like chocolate.
Yeah.
Can we please Unia, sit down? Because it's a lesson, right? You at school now. Okay. So, we finish this. Are we finishing the vlog?
Yeah.
Who is finishing the vlog?
Me.
Me.
Me. Okay. So, both of us.
Okay. Oh, okay. All right. Well, you need to be at the same level though, because otherwise one doesn't have a head. Good job.
If you enjoyed today's video,
don't forget.
Thank you for watching.
Okay, Izunia, you can talk, but let's.
Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed, don't forget to give a thumbs up.
Don't forget to subscribe.
If you haven't already, we would love to have you on board. Do zobaczenia jutro, which in English is see you tomorrow. Ow, Iza, you're stepping on my leg.
Dobranoc.
Bye.
Goodbye. No. Good night. What's dobranoc?
No, wait, we have to go back.
You are not in the vlog, Isabella. Yeah. Not at all.
Okay, come here.
On the other side, yes, thank you.
Bye!